My name is Laurajeanne S, and I am a farmer. And I'm also the market mistress for the Frankenmuth Farmers Market. And I encourage our legislature to support small family farms such as my own in the future, so that my grandchildren have a farming heritage to look back on and to participate in. I think they can do that in many different ways. We have what we call a local community economy, where our growers generate an income, and we have 9 people who support their family from the proceeds from this market. And they are a sustainable farm and keep their money here. And with your help and your encouragement and your understanding, we'll continue to do that and even grow larger and decentralize our food system.